is a very busy road. I'm just gonna go right in, do a quick video, and we'll get out. I know it's open because I already checked it. Schoolhouse, it's got a little thing to keep the doors closed. That's pretty cool. Somebody already broke in here or something, I don't know. Let's check the garage here. Alright, so this is the garage. I don't know if there's no power. Jeez. Got lots of flooring materials. They're not gonna rebuild this place. It's a big sign out front, they're gonna get rid of it. Yeah, for more development. I think maybe we should go check the basement first. Go to the basement first. Okay, sorry. So this is a very quick video. It's a pretty big furnace. Jeez. The water tank. Interesting laundry room. Oh, bathroom here. I wonder if they ripped up, I guess. I don't know if they ripped up all the floors, but oh, look at this wall. Wow, okay. Time to get out. I guess they ripped up all the floors. Yeah. It's a weird van. Yeah. You must have saved the floors. Anything else in here? No. Yeah, I want to get out of the basement. Cool. Alright. Let's go with that. Short and sweet. So, check in here. Kitchen. Might as well keep my light on. It's kind of dark in here. Still doesn't look. No, it's pretty old. Just wrapped it. Cool chandelier or fan. Wallpaper's neat. At the counter. It's a neat fireplace. This is all open. tiniest closet. Super tiny closet. Bathroom. Cool. Small room, some different color tiles. So this is handheld, so it's probably going a little too fast. Sorry for that. But yeah, it's on a very major road. You think it's nice and early, so it's not very very busy. I must have pets. A lot of all kinds of bird feed or something like that. It's a nice property. Check out the barns. Sheds, little sheds. Holding companies. Restaurant holding companies, mail. Maybe they own the business. It's a lot of a small closet. A lot of flooring here. Yes, it's probably they ripped it all up. You try to repurpose it. I don't know if it'd be any good. Cool little house. That's a cool front entranceway. Alright. Yeah, that's it for the house. So I'll go walk around outside a little bit. A shame. This door is all, somebody smashed it. Wow. So I'm obviously gonna have to go out from the front. I'll just keep recording, walk around with it. Nice deck. Very cool. Cool little toy car. Ah, crap. Somebody here. That's what we just pulled in. That's it. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna go check out that barn. Somebody just pulled in here. Alright, well, thanks for watching. Okay, they pulled out. They left. There was a company, like it's a sort of construction company. So I don't know if they own it or not. And they're quickly gonna come over here. The property, that's the house. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get in here. Well, there's not much in here. Cool. There's a bathtub out there. That's a very cool little shed. Feels a little bit longer. You could probably park a car in there. Anyway, that's it. Again, thanks for watching. Cheers.